Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare. If you reset your iPhone or iPad, and now it's stuck on the remote management screen, that's MDM. In this video, I'll show you how to remove it fast and get back into your device. What is MDM? MDM stands for Mobile Device Management. It's usually set up by schools or companies to control devices. After a reset, the MDM screen comes back during setup because the device is supervised. Without the right username and password, you can't move forward. If the device belongs to a company or school, the correct way is to contact the IT admin. They can remove the device from their MDM system, so you can set it up normally. If it's your own iPhone or iPad, and you don't have those credentials, resetting won't help, it will just show MDM again. That's where Tenorshare 4 UK comes in. With its Bypass MDM feature, you can remove the remote management lock on both iPhone and iPad. Download and open Tenorshare 4 UK on your computer. Connect your device with a USB cable. Choose Bypass MDM. Click Start and let 4 UK finish the process. Once done, continue setup. The MDM screen will be gone. Important note: always make sure you have the right to remove MDM from your device. If the device is still linked to an organization, it may re-enroll. The cleanest way is always removal by the admin. So that's how to quickly remove MDM on your iPhone or iPad after a reset. If you're stuck on that screen, give 4 UK a try. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more quick iOS fixes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.